gone. Forever. You'll never be him. Never. Never, ever. Little shit. Worthless. Useless.
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! Should be going. I'm sorry.
It's all right, Rose. We can finish some other time.
Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
I'm sorry, that's all I could bring.
That's all right, Richard. It's more than enough. Richard! There you are.
Oh, hey.
I waited for you by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I don't like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey. If something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
What the hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Denounces or otherwise acts against his compatriots. Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
No.
is it.
What is that? No. You're not... Rose? Is that you?
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast! That's what he is. Hunting. Hounding. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place.
You're him. Richard.
I'm what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, Joe? You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
Came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. No, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. You ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
This man, Thomas. What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it. But you... Yes. I know you. You can set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me, please! Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
You think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard. The Red House.
This time, it wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl, it's me. But it looks like it was taken here. At Neva. Shit. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods.
How is he? No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, they look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! There I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, towels, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. Hold on, boy. Just need to check something. Oh, it's just clothes. Left out to dry in the middle of the woods. I know, right? What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be here. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? Rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. Easy, boy. What is it? Thing again. No! Stay!
Nonsense. I wore him. But then I outgrew him. Wore him out. I wore him out. Nothing fits. Not anymore. But you would last. Wouldn't you? Special, special girl.
Stay the fuck away from me!
Let me draw you on.
You broken record. Fuck.
It all ends in me.
Fuck.
Did I lose it? Is it gone?